You are already dead.
How do I go back? Okay, that's great. Escape, there it is. Wrath. Mythic team, where is it? Tavern?
Hello, Cthulhu. I presume that might be fine.
It is. Hello.
Yo.
I'm gonna turn this down. Let's turn the music down a bit.
I think this might be, this is my first full guild group dungeon.
Let me pick up. That is loud,
yeah,
as balls.
Because Cyan Steve is 113, so.
So one of the three.
But set up means, yeah. It's fine actually, because two of them drop. I think, well, one of them definitely drops weapon.
Where's the.
Yeah, weapons seem to be a pain to get.
Especially when I still have my artifacts, and they count as both, and I've only got one. Where the hell is the skinning trainer? Ahoy indeed. Skinny. Oh, here, yeah, found it. No, that's skinny. There.
Hello, poet.
Do I have the money? I do. I can't, thank you. Tonk. What are we doing? Oh, I haven't been here.
Ooh.
Oh, the only one I haven't done.
Okay. You. Going up the stairs.
So that. So drunk.
I think where we're going right, I can never remember.
Food? No, let's get out of here.
For the bloody slacking not buffing me.
Oh, for crying out loud. Let's change to just voice alert. I had push to talk on, and that was annoying.
Right, we go right here. Take those ones on there, those three there. Just stay up here, though.
Ah, field.
Yeah.
Don't pull the entire upstairs area in one go.
What? Do pull all of them.
Were you there when Bourne did that?
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah. Oh, maybe that was full group. Oh, there we go.
So, okay. To be fair, Bourne has done that like every time that I'm there with him.
Just everywhere.
Yeah, the trick is to just pull them down one area a bit.
Bourne's just crazy at tanking my old pull everything.
Yeah. He'll pull the entire dungeon and then be like, why did we die?
I'm having to move, this is not Legion.
Yeah,
it is, yeah, there is a lot more. Oh, shit, one's running. No. That was lucky.
Guys, help! What? What's wrong with Steve there? What?
Yeah, I was. That was my smite.
Oh, for crying out, that's Val Coton.
Right, okay, and we're jumping down.
I think you're fine, I was jumping with style. There's a patrol behind us. And in front of us, apparently.
Yeah, sorry, I called it. I was talking to someone and I was trying to move and I was just typing in chat.
Oh, for crap. Okay. We'll have them all, it's fine. Are we all okay?
Yeah, we're all fine.
We're here with half of them. What are they trying to suggest?
Right, and then we go in. Oh no, hold on. Oh shit, no. Oh, we've got to go up, I think.
Yeah, you've got to go up to the pirate.
Yeah, down. Yeah, we go down though, don't we? To skip loads of trash, but then we go up the side, yeah.
Few. Oh no, maybe not. Oh, is this the boss? Whoops.
I just built 20k DPS.
I meant to do that.
It's because we were outside, weren't we? Oh, for the sake. To revitalize in Brudo.
Heal, I think.
You need to interrupt that.
No, I drank it when he dropped it on the floor. But I couldn't really see what the buff was.
Oh, it increases healing. Apparently.
Interrupted.
Yeah, they interrupted it and it took it.
Yeah, it doesn't really say in the...
Oh, I've been interrupting it. It's a 254% upgrade for me. Even though I can't use it yet.
So just a small one.
No, I'm not bothered. It's fine. Should I just pull a load? Alright, I'm gonna pull a load.
Oh, don't get too mad. Sorry, I was trading, yeah. Yeah.
And apparently the other ones as well. That's fine.
That's fine. I might some more.
Oh. Stunned.
Down the slope. Got some. There's a bloke here on the right, two monkeys.
Gladly. Boss here. What's he do?
There's two of them. They throw barrels on somebody, and if you have to do something to get the barrel off them, I think DPS it. I mean, it's just basically just kill it, I think.
Have you joined the pirate crew?
I have.
Yes, we have Black Teeth Regali. Yeah, we killed the things before that you need to do.
Oh, okay.
And it is just, isn't it? It's just.
If there's just two bosses. If there's three bosses, you're going to die.
We all ready?
Yeah. Is there a time maybe brother will give me wisdom at some point?
Yeah, right at the end.
Nice. It's there, isn't it?
Well, yeah.
This is the one that we should kill first on these sign 8, or I don't really pay much attention. I just sort of usually run around like heavy chicken healing shit.
I mostly get the vulpa first, the fox. But I've got no clue which one to kill first. Just like killing animals.
Are they even doing the barrel thing?
I think it's only if you stay in the middle, isn't it? And it goes off, is that?
Could actually be that it's the boss that's not there.
Ah.
Nice.
Oh, it's a pig, isn't it? Yeah, down here this way. Oh, these ones I've just pulled my arse.
Every time.
There's a big guy.
Oh, and these two as well, apparently.
Run down into that entrance. Oh. We can then avoid the other ones. Put it down here, side.
And here.
Then hopefully we can avoid that trash coming in.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Yes, all right. Get on with it.
Bet you on Mythic Plus, this will really piss you off. Like, time, clock's ticking.
Yeah. Apparently the trick is to stand still and let the pig come to
you. Yeah, I've heard that.
But that's no fun.
What do we have to do? Just
that's pretty much my job, standing still at LDPS, run around catching the pig.
Yeah, that's what Bond does all the time. You probably learned it from him.
No, he learned it from me.
Well done, Powers. I kept nearly jumping on the back of Set-Top.
I just can't see the pet running, let it just let it come to you.
That was really dumb.
I suppose it changes each week. I don't know what's the thing, if it's like such a difference to a pig or if you actually get a mob.
No, that's supposed to be the intro one to joining a crew. That changes, but I don't think the pig changes.
Oh, so it's this one as well.
Because last week we had to run a pug around, like one of those annoying doggies.
Yes, there was, wasn't it? That was where we've had to kill the people before this week. Yeah. Last week was the pug, wasn't it? Yes, because that's the one I did with Donna. You were tanking it.
Yep.
Yeah.
shark tornado, really.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
I don't know why I ran away, that was doing no damage to me.
Well, it does some damage, but you can easily out-heal it. I just stand in it for fun.
Yeah, definitely a normal, you can say. Spring in a left, yeah.
Oh.
Going.
It's a bridge, isn't it? We have to go to the bridge. Oh, it's this
one. Go back a bit and then over the bridge.
Yeah. I was trying to turn too soon.
It'd be nice if I got a weapon from this guy. Can we skip these guys?
Yeah. We can, but I'm tempted to come in with my arse, but...
Congrats.
Congrats.
No, it's alright. I didn't need another weapon or anything like that.
$10,000 to whoever brings their head. I've got $600,000. How about I offer you 20 to piss off?
Yeah, I'll do another one. And just hope that it's Shrine of the Storms, the only other one I can do.
Weapon drops in there.
You know, it's really nice to have weapon drops. Come on, Shrine of the Storms. Fuck.
Oh, I quite like mana.
Not when it's the third time you've done it today.
Oh, Vacrest Manor.
Which way is it left?
Oh. You've got to see which doors are open.
It looks like it's upstairs.
No. Oh. Oh, yeah, okay. So it changes, does it?
Yeah, it can.
Oh, because when I go, we went right, this is what I did with Bell.
Yeah, it's like, what's the one? Black Hook? Black Rook? The one that changed every time?
Black Rook is the right. Arkway.
Yes.
Yeah, Black Rook also changed.
Yeah.
But if you only did it on Mythic, it always went one.
For some reason, I don't have any a stamina buff.
That was drop off.
It's weird, it shouldn't have done.
I think it's for the same reason that Mol doesn't have wisdom.
Again.
I've got wisdom for 7 minutes.
Oh my.
Oh no, 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 no. These damn toads.
Oh, no cloth weather, is there?
Which way are we going? Is it outside? I think it's outside here.
Where you have to pick a herb, because my map just shows all those.
Pick what?
A herb. Like my map shows that there's herbs around, but it's always the quest mob. So I'm like, oh, lots of herbies, and then
wetting yourself with excitement. Stuff.
Yeah, and it's all the quest stuff. So it's...
Oh, this is the one that you run through the fire, isn't it?
Yeah.
I usually do it around 10 stacks.
And kill the thorns. Please kill the thorns.
Or don't, and make it exciting.
Yeah. Or don't and piss off the tank.
Why, what's the thorns?
They stun you.
Knock yourself out. It's only Poez in him.
Gotta respect the dwarf.
No.
You're only slightly above gnomes.
Yeah, but it takes a certain amount of self-respect to roll a dwarf.
Lack of.
I mean, you know everybody hates you. But still picking one, that takes respect.
Ah, oh, to be fair, they're not the most hated. That's gnomes, isn't it?
Well, yeah, true, but I would want to play.
Efforts on the waist.
Oh, thank you. I didn't play this guy at all. My artifacts are only 179. I'm gonna pull all these guys because I did last time and it was fun.
Oh, you're joking, not there. Oh.
Yeah, but there's a portal.
Why are you gonna go to Silithus?
There's a portal with the other portals. So if you Hearthstone back to Borealis.
Why do you want to go to Silithus?
That's where the
turning the champions of Azeroth.
Yeah.
Stop him.
Because it's Magni, you have to talk to Magni.
Yeah.
What, at what point? Because I've actually just got to being friendly with them.
Yeah, have you done the four world quests for Champions of Azeroth?
No, not yet.
Yeah, that's where he is.
Oh, that's where I have to hand the fucker in, it's Illithus.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But there is a portal in the portal room that takes you right to Magni.
Oh,
and
okay,
there's a portal next to Magni that takes you right back.
Oh, thank the gods.
Yeah, I went to Stormwind and was like, do I have to do this every time? I was like,
yeah,
no.
Well, I saw the portal and I was like, no way in hell that they're gonna make it.
Oh, I think he drops a recipe. I hope he drops a recipe.
Oh, misclick. Oh well.
What do the wasting servants do? Do they buff him if you get to him?
I think so, yeah. Never really got to the point where that's happened. Alright, let's go through the kitchen.
Always deceit.
Sorry, who's DC?
Boris.
Ah, okay.
You just posted that in Discord.
Yeah, I'll have the... if no one else wants it.
Doing it.
Yeah.
I think it was Meg, not you. And he's back, I see. Fuck him up.
Stuck on a bone. Yes. That's what she said.
Fence isn't my nemesis.
Thank you.
No, so the bad guy's going to come in, see.
He's in the other room.
Oh, somebody must have pulled him back then the other day, because we were just here when he came.
Don't you have to burn these or something? I don't know. Anyone getting lag? Like a tremendous amount of it?
Yes.
Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. Oh, you've caught up, game. Well done. Another 9 to go. I'd like this 12.
Did you get much XP in dungeons or?
The fastest way is questing.
Yeah. I did 3 of them and now I'm level 11. That's okay.
With questing, you can get a level every hour, hour and a half ish.
Ah, yeah, I wonder if it is.
Yeah, it must be. That's some good DPS. No, I'm gonna go quest.
Okay.
Your friends will abandon you.